Hey up your beauties, Ivana here once again. For those of you who don't know me, you can find me on social media as Ivana's MKUP. And today we're not doing any makeup, today we're talking skincare on one of the most underrated products on almost everybody's routine. We're talking about toners. So without further ado, let's begin with this little toners 101. Is a toner exactly? So it's an absorbing liquid that's gonna lightly hydrate your skin. It primes and it preps your skin for those serums and moisturizers that are supposed to come afterward. It's used after cleansing, not only to further cleanse, but to balance the pH in your skin. It's gonna visibly reduce the pores in your skin, thereby reducing the amount of dirt and grime that gets into your skin that causes acne, dullness, decoloration, everything we don't want. Now that we know the basics of a toner, let's get into our favorites. So let's start off with our perfecting elixir. It's not exactly a toner, but a micellar water, and it's gonna give you the same effect as a hydrating toner, which lightly cleanses and moisturizes your skin. This one specifically is a whole skincare routine all by itself. It cleanses your skin by removing all that dirt and grime, while you swipe with a cotton pad. So it has apple stem cells, which is gonna fight those signs of aging. And it contains aloe vera, which is going to soothe and hydrate your skin. So now going in with our energizing elixir. So this bad boy is suitable for any skin type. I just love it because it won't give you that over-drying alcohol stripping feeling. And it's perfect for pre and post workouts because it's an antibacterial toner. So it sanitizes and refreshes your skin. Not forget the fact that it has anti-aging ingredients, which is gonna leave your skin just glowing with that youthful appearance. Next, let's go in with my personal favorite, which is the essential toner. Absolutely love it because it's specifically for normal to dry skin just like mine. And it is no secret that sometimes cleansing can just suck the life out of your skin. So besides the fact that this toner is going to further cleanse and remove all those impurities from your skin, it is also going to restore the pH balance of your skin. So it's gonna bring it back to life. Also contains aloe vera and rosemary extract, which is going to help prep the skin for those serums and moisturizers. So next, we're going in with our revitalizing toner. That toner is specifically for those ladies and gentlemen with combination, oily, and acne skin. Also going to further cleanse your skin, removing all that makeup, dirt, grime in your skin, without that like overly drying sensation, and it's also going to restore the pH balance. It contains hazel, which is going to remove all that excess oil, and it has grapefruit extracts, which is going to even your skin tone. And of course, it's gonna leave your face feeling fresh and clean, which is what we all want. And last but not least, our fruit acid lotion. This bad boy uses fruit extract to balance the oils in your skin. It's rich in alpha hydroxy acids such as lactic and citric acid. If you're wondering what that means or what it does, it means it's going to brighten, smooth, reduce fine lines, reduce pores, exfoliate, and give an appearance of a more firm skin. And it has malic acid, which is going to reduce those dark spots left from like breakouts and stuff, which we don't want, we don't like. So now let's get into how to apply a toner. So the proper way to further cleanse with a toner is you're gonna take a cotton pad or a cotton ball. I'm gonna be using our essential toner, and you want to apply it on the cotton pad. And you're gonna want to slide it section by section so that you don't forget any spots. You can also apply it on your hand and press it into the skin. However, this won't help as much when it comes to like further cleansing your skin. So that was it for today. I really, really hope I was helpful. Don't forget you can use code Ivana to get some money off your next purchase. Let me know in the comments down below if you use a toner on a daily basis, and if you don't, if after this video you might at least consider it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and turn your post notifications on so you get notified every time you post a new video. Always a huge pleasure to be here. I'll see you guys in the next one.